Hey guys, Jared Bronstein here and welcome back to Inform Overload. Unfortunately, today we have a very tragic story coming out of Kazakhstan. Before we jump into it, make sure you guys are subscribed and ring that bell to be notified of our latest videos and any updates regarding this video. I won't be reading comments as we usually do at the end of this one, but if you guys would like to leave your best wishes for the family of the victim in the comments down below, feel free to do so. A woman in Kazakhstan has died after her phone was charging on her pillow as she slept and it exploded. It's believed the cause of the explosion was due to the phone's battery overheating and suddenly combusting. When the phone itself did combust, the damage caused such severe head injuries that it's believed the woman died immediately. The brand of the phone is currently being undisclosed, but the incident is being described as a tragic accident. Police were able to confirm that the phone was plugged into a power socket in the wall at the time of her death. Unfortunately, when paramedics arrived, they did what they could to try and revive her, but it's believed she had been deceased for a while. Now, as some of you know, it isn't the first story we've covered on smartphones overheating and either catching fire or combusting altogether. Although not all of the stories end with the death of someone, it's still a very scary problem, considering how many people have smartphones, whether it's an iPhone, an Android phone, a BlackBerry, and whatever else is on the market nowadays. The truth of the matter is we all need to be careful. There are a handful of causes that can lead to a phone overheating. From manufacturing defects or flawed designs to fractures inside the phone, which can happen when you drop it, sometimes you'll never know there's a problem until it's too late. There's also the possibility of getting a problematic charger or, of course, overheating, which was the case here. So to avoid any of these problems, you need to make sure you're getting a legitimate product from a legitimate source. Try to never buy these things secondhand as you don't know its full history. An example could be buying a used iPhone. Someone may replace a broken screen with a new one, but not an official Apple one. You would most likely not be able to tell the difference. If the battery of the phone was defective or broken, you also probably wouldn't know until you bought the phone. Of course, when charging, always leave your electronic device, regardless if it's a phone, computer, tablet, on a flat, hard surface. Any type of fabric, whether it be a pillow, blanket, bed, and so on, can cause the device to overheat because the fan of the device doesn't have enough circulation. As always, should any other information on this story come out, we will make sure to update you guys. As previously mentioned, feel free to leave your best wishes to the victim's family in the comment section down below. I've been your host, Jared Bronstein, and we'll see you guys next time.